Everybody, this is Awesome AJ, and today we're back with another Minecraft survival video. Yay! Huh? It's leaking through that crack. Alright, so let's head to hit the hay. Alright. So, in the last video, we built another portal. We're working more in the cafe, and we're working on the mom grinder's little hut place. So yeah, the cafe is looking nice inside. Huh? If I had a bow, I'd be all up and on him. I'd be like, bang, you're doomed already. I just met you. Alright, let's start building. Let's build the elves now. Just above where he's supposed to die. Oh. Back to the cafe. Through the window. So yeah, we got our first table. We'll be throwing out the menu soon. Not be a good idea sitting it that way. Might be a better idea sitting it this way. We can fit in more customers. I could easily actually make another piston right now. I need cobble. Lovely. Where should the science lab be? Maybe right here. What about this open field? There should be a building here. I'll put, you know what, in the future, like once I've done the basics, killed the Ender Dragon, well, haven't even got killed an Enderman yet. I've seen two, but didn't attempt attacking one. He's unprepared. Oh my god. If there was like duplicating glitches still in the game, I would be like. I'd be full set of diamond armor, 20 diamond swords, and still 2,064 stacks left. Yeah. Boy, I got this one piece of stone. Should I start working on the science lab? It's like I'm designing it, but D-Man gets to do what he wants in there. Unless I want to test something out. It'll be fairly big, good enough to actually get some stuff, have a few projects in there. Maybe right here I'll have the green. Yeah, that actually does seem like a good idea. make a green. No, but sand. I'll just collect sand. Need a shovel, though. What can you make with one diamond? A jukebox or a diamond shovel? I'd rather make a jukebox. I'll put a jukebox inside my cafe so you can listen to some cool stuff while you eat 19-something music. Build the building first. Make up some buckets. No green cow. We are not allowing you to ruin this perfectly good world. You shall stay away. Alright, okay, so I was thinking 1, 2, 3. Four to get twice as much to grow. It won't be. Yeah, we can build a town hall too, but that'll be later on. Way later on. Can snow freeze things through glass? Or through anything in general? I don't think it can. What's the point of... Alright, well, let's kind of do a certain design, though. I've been going on lots of different designs. Doing it now, though. First of all, I need seeds and glass. Alright, let's keep on. Now that garden I have on the roof is more of like a just private one. This one is going to be a major one where all of our stuff is and stuff. Yeah, I'm going to have like doorways along like right here. There's not going to be a wall because I'm going to like work a bit here. This is going to be an actual dock in the future, I was hoping. Yeah, let's turn this into some sort of cliff. There we go. seeds and the melon seeds and the wheat seeds. The glass almost done. Actually, building the thing went faster than going to the nether. I need a hoe, though. You know what, now that I've realized, I don't think I'll actually have enough glass. And if I miss, yeah, I won't have enough. I'm gonna have to go back and get... keep on missing. I'm gonna be out very soon. Very soon. Oh, I missed again. What is wrong with me? No, I missed again! I fell into water. I gotta light up this room. Hasn't it even snowed on this world yet? Wouldn't it have snowed by now? Oh wait, it did one time, but it was only for a little bit, like a few seconds. Alright. Alright, so now we gotta sorry about that. I just had to talk to my friend. My friend. No, wait, I think I got a little bit less, yeah. Got one more bucket should do it. And all that extra sand should help with the... For now. There. What am I gonna do with all these snowballs? Maybe I should make... Oh, I just thought of a cool idea. Maybe I could put, like, in the center of town, like, maybe right there, a cool tower, and you can look over the whole town. That would be a cool idea. All right. Let's use this to... Boop, 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 boop. And at least animals can't get in there, so that's a good thing. My furnace wasn't completely done. Yeah, I had... And I got... So, 20 extra. That actually... Alright, let's go use this extra real quick. I already lit it up, so it should be fine. Got an enderman out there. See, when you put more things in a flat area, it's less likely for them to spawn. See, when's the last time we've seen an enemy in this world besides the mob spawning? Last video, I think it was. What? But the thing is the world's not completely filled, and there's all that area. So yeah, they're still going to be spawning, just a little less than what they usually do. Oh, this thing's freezing so fast. Hardly any time to fix. I'll have a chest around you too. Maybe I'll have like a little platform. Yeah. cobble pathways. And yeah, the town would be amazing. Yeah, I can already see my city. Can't you imagine it? You can. Great. Yeah, I'm gonna. It will be cobble and gravel. They're kind of the. Ah! Hello. Yeah, I'm definitely making a barn. Without a doubt, making a barn. Probably over there. It will all come to me. The science lab's gonna be in this hill for. Probably there. And. Alright, let's check Denever for a bit. Hello. Another type of garden I have. That would be in the basement. There's a, I think that's another, yeah, there's another fortress. We'll start off with 12. And then we gotta go and get some, quartz. I don't think we can take it, but. What do I really need quartz for besides cool designer buildings, columns? It's probably what I'll only use it for. Alright. Now, that's me. I'm gonna have to build a house around that too because I don't want it exploding. Should I relieve a blaze from its rods right now? Flying lava. Man, what episode is this? And I'm already in the nether trying to get blaze rods. I mean, that's intense. I mean, most people would be nowhere near here. Oh, that scared me. Jeez. Alright, abandoned mission. Ooh, okay. Keep on going. Mushroom. Collect as you run. Collect as you are. I could use you real quick. Please drop something useful. For potion making or something. No! I see him. I see the big one. Oh, I think he hit a pigman. Just risk it! No, I can't risk it right now. I gotta kill him. Okay, he's gone. Hide. Ah, oof. That was a close one. Alright, where should I put my little garden? Maybe just go out here and then see how it goes. Maybe I could even build a wither. Definitely not putting it in my town room. And they like to dig underground for some reason.
good, I guess. Ah! What the heck happened? Invisible barrier around my house. Let's throw this down. Up on the ground. Wait, what's the point of making a sidewalk if it's just going to be covered up by... Yeah. Oh, that reminds me. Let's check this place out. Whoa. Alright. Well, guys... That's the end of this video. Are you serious? Now I can even get in the house. Hope you like it. Please subscribe, leave likes, and I will see you in the next video. Bye. Hold on, wait. Let's just throw these last pieces of glass down real quick.